And then we gotta let that band sound check. But if anybody knows, Danny did a cover of one of our songs. Was it Brave? Which one was
it? No, it was We Ride.
It was We Ride, right? Danny did this cool cover. Did you ever see it?
I think so, yeah.
It's on her page somewhere.
Somewhere.
It's cool that she basically just took the song and made it her own.
And that's cool because we never do We Ride.
That's what I mean. And we don't, so, you know, it was very cool. I saw it, Danny. I thought it was dope.
We need percussion players.
I got a rap something bottle.
How do you do Brave 2, you know?
It's a rap.
So what you say?
Gotcha. Every time I need this.
Yeah.
playing electric. We should just be doing this.
Matt, speech.
Me?
Yeah.
I had to do a speech about how much I love all of you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, that one of those. Well, like, I don't want it to sound monotonous like we're saying the same thing because some people have been with us already, but especially to all of you, of course, still. But it really does mean a lot to us just to support us, even this VIP. We didn't, you know, we only make a little bit when we're getting over here in the first place, and it costs a lot to come. So the VIPs really help us pay for our gas and food and so on. So it means a hell of a lot that you guys support us. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Appreciate it.
Thank you guys.
So if you want, we're not in a rush. We can do some photos. We're just going to have to help each other through. Jordan apparently is really good at this. But if we can, we'll do some photos. I'm just going to go around and let the band know that they can at least start doing sound check, okay? So feel free just to take a minute.
And yeah.
Pick a spot, Scotty.